right, when Just Mike spots some pint-sized drivers taking their first spin behind the wheel of a car. Getting from place to place with a big feeling. Tomorrowland is truly a world on the move.
Doesn't look like they're running though, does it? I wonder if it's because of inclement weather.
Speaking of moving, it seems like a whole lot of new neighbors have been migrating in from all corners of the Milky Way. That rascally experiment 626, better known as Stitch, always up to his usual antics. Most likely it was scouting for a few good space rangers. Even the monsters of Monstropolis have taken a shine to Tomorrowland. I hear those monsters are pretty funny. They're sure funny looking. Yes, the future is here today at the Magic Kingdom. And the future looks like a lot of fun. But after working on the railroad all the livelong day, it's nice to come home to good old...